welcome back to my channel. But today is, what's today, Shanae? You just ignored me. Huh? What's today? 15? Today is Sunday, March 15th. And I am on my way to Westchester University to move my stuff out of my dorm.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
It's a bittersweet moment. I don't know if any of you have heard, but because of the coronavirus, my school is changing. They're changing their classes to online, so we have to move out. So yeah, I'm moving out today. Online classes don't start till the 30th though, so I guess I get 2 extra weeks of spring break. But yeah, it's very sad, very sweet. I'm saying hi to the vlog. What is that face?
I don't feel like doing this bleak face.
Everyone's pretty upset about moving out. It's gonna be very tedious because I don't have anything packed. Because, okay, so we went on spring break. Maybe 3 days into spring break, the school sent out an email saying that we would no longer be going back because of the coronavirus. And so nothing's packed. Because of how much stuff I have, we had to get a U-Haul. There it is right there. I don't know if you guys remember, but move-in was very hectic with just one car. So we got a U-Haul, and then we're gonna take the truck. So yeah, we're gonna get this show on the road. There's a little smudge mark right there, and I can't do anything about that at this point, so just leave it as it is. We just made it back into Allegheny Hall. Oh, it looks so sad.
Like
what is this?
That is crazy.
That was the surprise for when you all came back.
Oh, yes. I'm like, that's different. Oh, and this is the room. This is my side of the room. Paige already moved out. And here we are. And we're getting ready to move out. Mom's over it. We're all cleaned up. Oh. Well, I guess, guys, now you can see what a 3x2 looks like. Here's one of the bathrooms. So 3x2 is basically 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms. In each bedroom, there's 2 beds. Here's my side. 2 closets. This one's the bigger one. And that's a wrap for my first semester at, well, my first year at Westchester. We're on our way home. Honestly, it was way easier to move out than it was to move in. So,
preach.
Way easier, less stressful. But also because I think of the system they put in place also, because they made us like sign up for certain days and certain times of when we could move out. So, I feel like that was way better than everybody just move in at this day and at like, and come at 8 o'clock and everybody just move in. But we're on our way home. I'm very much hungry. So that's nothing new, but that's the end of this. That's the end of this vlog, guys. Oh.
We'll be right back.